Fitness. I loved disco music in the 70s. I used to sneak into discos, and I was a backup DJ around the 80s, and I became a number one DJ in 1982. And so, the number one DJ in the main city of my club. And that was it. The DJ culture was starting to grow, but I just had to find a way to get out there. So, 1989, I met a guy called Richie Houghton. Together, we just connected, and we decided to run off and join the circus. And, you know, we went off on the road in search of a good time, and we found it.